Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in the Bruma Synod basement, and today we'll be reading The Big Bad Bear, which I found in Castle Bruma. The Big Bad Bear and the Very Good Forester. This book commissioned by the grace of Emperor Titus Mead II by the Imperial Legion. Once upon a time, in the darkest corner of the Great Forest, there lived a big bad bear called Darkfur. Darkfur was not the only bear in the wood, but he really was the most dangerous. He was very mean to the Imperials at the Roxy Inn nearby. He would scare them very badly, and everyone was very afraid of the big bad bear, Darkfur. But then the very good Imperial Legion forester, Quintus, came to the lodge. Quintus saw how cruel Darkfur was being to the nice Imperials at the Roxy Inn, and decided that he should make them safe and happy again. Quintus had a bow and lots of arrows, so Quintus could deal with problems like bears and mean people very well. Quintus went into the great forest, found Darkfur's cave, and shot him with one of his arrows. The arrow landed in Darkfur's rump, hurting him quite badly. Darkfur was very, very afraid of the good forester Quintus, and ran away out of sheer fright. Darkfur left the forest and never troubled the nice Imperials again. Once again, the people of the Roxy Inn were safe and thankful. Maybe one day you will become an Imperial Legion forester like Quintus, and help people like he did. If you do decide you want to do that and make people happier and safer, speak to your local Imperial Legion recruitment officer. He'll help set you on the path to happy foresting and people protecting, just like what Quintus did with Darkfur. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, The Big Bad Bear.